volume's off. So I gotta read the text. Hang on 1 second. Read the little description on your pamphlet. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, well, I figured section of Halo, and then we can switch, and I can let you play. I think the other part's on page, what's this, 52? Just got on the Covenant spaceship. This part's kind of intense, huh?
I said this part's kind of intense, so I'll just let you work on that while I'm doing this part.
How many molecules are in an atom? I have no idea. Is that even a thing? Okay. Hang on.
Okay, so I think that section was in page 100.
Let's see.
I look at the back of the book here. I'll be able to see what page. I just gotta look at the content where the word molecule is. And it'll show you. It will show you where the correlating like content for that is.
So It's that bar right there. Freaking love driving the warthogs in this game. That's a big ramp. Nice. What's it asking you? I think that's... Is it called Half-Life? No, not the game, like... The Half-Life, I mean, like a molecule. Yeah. I think that's it. Fair since you held me in math yesterday.
It's only fair since you helped me in math yesterday. I suck in that class. But you're really good in that class, so it only makes sense.
Good one. I really like the Needler, but I think my favorite's the Magnum. The Magnum and then the Sniper. And I'm pretty good with the Energy Sword too. And grenades. So,
you aim with this. You aim with this. And you shoot. You shoot with this. And this is your jump. And you switch weapons.
This thing right here moves like your character, like where you look. Yeah. that moves where you look.
And then this one moves where you, this one, like, moves your character around, like, makes you, like, move forward and backwards and left and right. Like, this uses your legs, and this one uses your head.
Yeah. And then, if you want to melee somebody, that's the button. Makes you melee with your gun. Let me know.
Okay, so I actually remember that section today from class because the teacher asked me if I was paying attention, and I said yeah, and they asked me what they were talking about then, if I was paying attention, and I didn't know the answer, and so they made an example.
So that one is on page 87. It's like the third paragraph down. Yep, okay. I got you. Finish this level and then I'll let you play. I'm almost done, I swear.
Yeah, I'm almost done.
Do you hate me right now? Just last, that's my last one. I did half your homework anyway. Oh, I just got a sniper. Headshot. Headshot. Grenades. I think you should get an Xbox, and next time, you come over to work on homework, we can connect them and do a LAN party. Maybe this weekend. We can do a LAN party this weekend. Alright. Alright. That's a deal. understand. If you're tired, you can go to sleep. I'll just finish this though.